Seconds left in overtime. In the right corner on the sideline, Davis Bertans will inbound the ball.
He might go back to him.
So you have Hunter Murray in there, Westbrook, Gafford, and Oldenetto. Edmund Sumner's covering the inbound. Bertans, right corner to inbound. Sumner covering the inbound. Out to Westbrook, 7 on the clock. Westbrook, right wing outside the arc, rocking the cradle. 4 seconds left. Westbrook, double team off 1 foot, shoots. No.
Foul.
No, but a foul is called. Westbrook drew double team, shot off 1 foot, fading right of the lane. And with 1 second left, he draws a foul. Unbelievable. Russell Westbrook had 2 Pacers on him. And he will shoot 2 with 1 second left. And both Caris LeVert and Justin Holiday on him. I think LeVert got him.
Yep.
Lots of booze in Indiana. And Russell Westbrook at the line makes the first.
Wow.
And ties it up at 132. On a night when Russell Westbrook ties Oscar Robertson,
the legendary Oscar Robertson,
with a career triple-double of his 181st. He now might help win the game for the Wizards at the foul line. Tied at 132. 133, 132. Westbrook makes the free throw, and with 1 second left in overtime, the Wizards have the lead.
Can you believe this? That was unbelievable. And Russ, let me tell you, did a great job with the two guys on him, Dave, because what he did was after he kind of brought the ball into the defense's hands, arms, and then when he shot it, threw his arms at the defensive player's arms. There were two guys on him.
LeVert and Justin Holiday.
Yes, and that is smart. You know, we've been saying what an IQ he has. It's off the charts. You know, aside from his physical prowess, I mean, call it whatever you want, his the way he
built,
his build, to call it whatever you want, he's just as smart of a basketball player. And now there's 1 second left, Dave. We've seen it before. Can't make any mistakes right now.
Oh, Russell Westbrook throwing a punch into the gut into Indiana. Drawing the foul on Caris LeVert as he was double-teamed. Makes both free throws. And I know you might have been nervous because free throws have not been the best for Russell Westbrook this season. But you had to believe when it counts, they would be.
It's funny. You just saw some of the assistant coaches of the Pacers working the officials saying exactly what I just said. He threw his hands down to draw the foul. But now this game's not over. Now, here's the thing. You don't want to foul here.
Pacers do a timeout left. Wizards don't. 1 second left. I
no
mentioned
foul.
The timeout issue just because if there was a 5 second violation potential. All right. 133, 132. Wizards win. The Wizards lead. Foreshadowing. McConnell into LeVert. Blocked by Westbrook.
Wow.
Blocked by Westbrook. Westbrook blocks Caris LeVert's attempt. His 3-point attempt at the buzzer. The Wizards win 133, 132. How fitting. And a night when Russell Westbrook ties Oscar Robertson for career triple doubles, 181. But who's counting? He also wins the game at the free throw line and wins the game with defense. And I think he might have taken tickets as well.
You can't write a better story than that ending of this game. You just can't write it. And the Pacers right now, they're all coming up to congratulate Russell Westbrook with obviously what he's done with his career, breaking Oscar Robertson's record. And you know what? This shows just a tremendous amount of respect. To lose a game like this, it's heart-wrenching. But they're all going over to him and congratulating him. That's class.
Again, tying Oscar Robertson's record and winning the game. 133, 132. Wow. I think you're going to want to talk about it in the Michelob Ultra postgame show. That is next. I knew this game would end at some point, although I must admit I wasn't sure. I thought we'd be here all night. 133, 132. Wizards win over the Indiana Pacers on, Russell Westbrook's night. Back in a moment. The Wizards, oh, by the way, are in ninth place. You're listening to the Washington Wizards Radio Network.
Listen up, Wizard.